I will armature your ass. I swear to God. Okay. This is going significantly better.
I think I'm finally starting to get the hang of this.
So we're all poisoned right now.
Do you mean it? I mean, really? Do you mean it?
I need a little bit of a patching up here. Whistles. Let's go. Elixir. Get me patched up so I can get a full restore in here. Give everyone just a second to refill their health. I guess I took a couple of nasty hits from those laser pricks.
This way or this way?
Which way?
Want to weigh in?
What do you say, your majesty?
Temp poison. Oh, this is completely
no
different section.
I'm letting you blame me for picking the wrong path.
Going up or going down? If we go up, potentially can lead back to where I died from that Ronin earlier? Maybe. This seems... Nope. This seems like an area I've never been to before. Go figure. How big is this? What does this lead to? What do you mean climb? There's climbing now? Interesting. Huh. I love the hell out of these daggers I have. But I'm not willing to... Oh my god. Is it like that every... Oh my. Climbing. Huh. Would have never expected. Didn't think that that is a aspect of the game. Not that it's like huge and changes the whole concept or experience. Ancient dragon tooth. It's just, well, I guess it's a loading wall. It's a loading path. Thus, if there's two loading paths right there to load into a completely different area. Did you see when I went to slide in here? Didn't really point out too much. Was just more concerned about the fact that this area might beat my ass in, but I think I'm going to do all right. Is when Noctis was just sliding in midair?
As far as this road will take us.
Better throw it in reverse.
Are you fucking... Oh my god. I love it. Enjoy the next two episodes, fuckers. There's not a lot of fish here. There's no way.
You won't get a good cast like that. Put your back into it.
Put your ass into it? Put your back into it. Put your ass into it? No, you don't care for that. What do I have? So, what I just bought was that, which is weaker than what I have. You can't win them all. Still have you. Let's see. It's your old tried and true. What am I catching here? I'm going left. I'm going right. Yeah. I'm impressed by my fishing abilities as well. Keep your yawning to yourself, please. A cave dais. Desce. Cave dasse. Bunch of rare cave fish can only be found here. It's definitely getting them closer. You prick. You change in direction. It's like, hey, go hard right. And then he does this little jump flip.
You've improved.
Wait, does that literally mean that I've hit my level 9 just by catching these? Or is that just a general comment? Because that would be awesome. But I don't think that that's the case. Oh yeah, you're coming for me. You got your sights on me. Dude, you're right here. I should have you in seconds. It took a little bit longer. Didn't want to push it too hard. The DualSense vibration motors really help out with that. It's like, hey man, putting too much tension on the line. Gotta let off the tension. So you're not interested in that. Cave. Something cave, maybe. No, that's not the case at all with any of that. Let's try golden catfish? Are you a golden cave catfish? Ooh, you do like my cactar lure. Oh, I got you. Oh no, I lost you. Are you kidding me? It was practically filling the whole goddamn screen. No. There's no way I'll get their attention here. You bitch. Please grab immediately. No.
Come on.
Okay. It's the whole screen, dude. Just grab the goddamn lure. If you would please. He's coming. Wow. Okay. Took forever. Is that a catfish? Oh, you big. Ooh, wow. You're eating my tension like crazy. That's eating a lot. Holy shit.
Better get ready to land it.
Trying? God damn, am I trying. He's so close. But he's eating the tension off my line like crazy. I don't even have him at 50% yet. Ooh. I'm gonna lose this cactar lure if I'm not careful here. Down to 25%. Ooh, this is now or nothing, now or nothing. Yes! That's a big catfish. I can tell from his lips. A lurking catfish. Holy shit. Yeah, I know. Change the line. I got you, dude. I got you. Fucking, you don't have to tell me twice. Not with that. Don't even need to tell me once. I literally interrupted you. As you're like, hey man, your line can't handle anymore? I don't know if I'm going to be able to get you. You don't seem nearly as interested. No, right in there. If I came at a distance... sit and wait. It's building. I'm getting his attention. I have his attention.
Big one.
I can't see fuck all. Look at this. If he's changing direction, can't tell. Can't tell at all. Wow, he's already eaten 250 of my durability. God damn. Prompto, you're not helping by yawning in the background, dude.
Turn the rod toward the fish.
I'm trying. Get off my dick. Let off with the reeling.
Oh,
is this thing fancier? Am I lucky as hell that I put on this lure or this line? Because I'd be sitting pretty dirty right about now if I didn't. You prick! Pick a fucking direction, would you?
Turn the rod toward the fish.
It takes a second, dude. I'm not used to a fight like this. He's really kind of getting the advantage of me here. Nope, can't get greedy. You prick. Are you kidding me?
Well, the line did look kind of old.
I got greedy. I got greedy at the last second there. I'm like, I can get him. I can definitely get his ass. Oh, and they've respawned. Whatever that was, it was stronger. It was bigger. It was faster. It was nastier. It was stronger. And it was probably something I've never caught before. I did have a gold cactar lure on that, right? No one gives a shit about the gold cactar lure now. Fuck me. Wait. This is my last one of spider silk? Shit, so I got my dragon whiskers or spider silk from here, hey? That, I was so close. I had that goddamn fish. See, I'm accustomed to this, where it's like, I got you in seconds. That dude, goddamn.
You can show a bit of emotion.
If I'd used the dragon's goddamn whiskers, I would have had that fish. With not much left, but I would have had that fish.
Beginner's luck.
Yeah, you can only get so aggressive, like these guys. Easy. Easy, bitches. But whatever the hell. Couldn't have been. Hard to tell. Very hard to tell. Can't say with certainty, but it did look like a suckerfish. No, no. It just had them. No, catfish. It was goddamn catfish. What am I saying? Sucker fish.
Oh,
just had them big lips, you know? Bang that out. Of all the times to enjoy the fact that you bought an ability that gives you AP every time you catch a fish. Actually. I'm going to catch a few more. But I don't think that there's anything that I can buy out of the skill tree. The one where it's like, hey, you gain experience for catching a fish. I think that is way too expensive for the amount of AP that I have on hand. Now I'm just getting sloppy. Look at that. Just fucking burning through the durability of my line.
Nice.
And if you swap, if there's any wear or tear on the line, then that line's gone.
Man, isn't there anything big here?
There is, but I lost it. But I know what I'm dealing with now, so I'm confident that if I use the right lure and shit.
You did good.
I'm not letting this go at 836, but I might lose. I might lose the fish and whatever lure the hell I put on. So who works with catfish? Groper. But okay. That might have been a golden catfish. Son of a bitch. That might have been a golden catfish. That upsets the hell out of me. Okay, so these are other catfish. Might have been.
Can't you hook something like boss level?
I'm working on it, dude. I'm working on it.
Oh, you're on fire.
Not reeling. I'm not reeling. He's putting up a fight, this catfish. Wish I could see him better, so I could kind of maybe see the change of direction that he's at, but I'm really pushing this hard. Oh, you're still going that direction, huh? I wouldn't say almost. I'm at 50%, and I'm burning through line like crazy. Burning through line, I'm losing this one. Unless I calm down. Yeah, oh, he changed direction on me quick there. No, I don't think I'm going to get this one. I'm at 100, 70. 36! Oh, boy!
Yeah, scored big this time.
Holy shit. That other one had to be a fucking thing. Yeah, I know. The line. Swap to you. Throw on Dragon's Beard. Let's see if you're golden. You're not. But the Dragon's Beard will at least keep me for a bit. Putting up a fight already, you prick. Saw him change direction at the last second there. I'm like, goddamn. This will definitely get me up to level 9. These dudes are eating through my line like crazy. This is madness. I'm not even being that horribly aggressive either. With the reeling in. Maybe a little aggressive, but not that vile. Oh, you prick. Changed direction on me like that. Vile. Nope. Messed up on the direction of where he might have been going. Now this line. Now this line, son. I'll catch anything in the goddamn world with this line. Maybe. That's almost halfway through. The rental period for Xerxes is fucked off. Great. I don't care. I'm in the middle of an epic battle, if you'd please.
Focus.
No, I have him. It's just a matter of how much it's going to cost me. And that would have... Oh, I would have caught him with 10 remaining line.
Check it out.
An opal snakehead. That's not what I thought I was catching.
Great job, Noct.
It's not what I thought I was catching at all. What the fuck? Okay, we're good. I caught the devil. Wow. Hey, let's continue on with what the fuck we were doing. Whatever that might have been.
No! Whatever that is, it's disgusting.
Oh, I hit the button to parry. You are full of shit. Oh, I got him with a break at the last goddamn second. If I didn't hit him with that break, he would have grabbed me again. And not done very much damage. Ooh, all right, what we got? We got Yojimbo going on? Oh, no. Oh, I got him with the parry.
Say your prayers.
Let's get some trigger happy in here. I don't know how much damage it does. Not a ton. Not an impressive amount, but... Hell, it's getting stronger all the time. Absolutely. Damn it. No way! No! I have time. I have time now. I didn't know. Are you... Could I have before? I didn't know. I'm gonna roll guard your asses because I don't have time for anything. I didn't know I could Phoenix down. Are you fucking funning me, son? That's not death in that state. That's not death in that state. I'm an idiot. Oh, wow. The obvious for 100, Alex. Are you a fucking idiot? Yes. I can use a Phoenix down. Why did I not? I know how I didn't. There was during a tutorial, was it explained being like, hey man, if you're down and you're almost out. You are on the cusp of out. Can you, use a Phoenix down to not die like a bitch? And the answer is, hi.
Oh,
Hey, at least I blocked it. God damn.
No, wait.
Oh.
That way.
I thought that was game over. I was positive that was game over. I'm blown away that I have so many Phoenix down. How? So this is
my legs won't carry me much further.
This is going
because there ain't no way I'm carrying you.
Better be a shortcut back.
And it's continuing on. Therefore, I'm positive this is progress? Has to be progress. Shit. Okay, well, we'll do it again then. I'll spend as many as it needs. God damn it.
Getting by.
You're on fire.
The breaking of these necromancers definitely helps. Hell, just knowing that I can fucking use a Phoenix down. That is a game changer. You know what? I'm happy to learn of this now, while dicking around and fucking about in a dungeon, and it's like, hey, by the way, you can use a Phoenix down if you're down. No, yeah, dude, 100p. Okay, this is progress. This is progress to the end.
Hey, we actually made it up here.
Told you we could do it.
Never doubted you.
Okay, scaffolding that they mentioned.
Check the ladder.
Long time ago.
Life easier for next time.
Yeah, dude. I wish to go down the ladder. I wish to touch the Bidoof. And wait, so that's the exit. Going that way. Wait, is this the exit? What is this little nubbin right here? It's a nothing. It's a me. A nothing. It's a path that leads to where we slid down to get us in here. All right. Then the ladders, or the climbing. Fuck it. If I can get back to climbing to get back to the ladder that I guess has been lowered down now, that is a shortcut that allows us to get back to that point, then it would be only foolish not to see what else, what other wondrous treasures that this cave has. Hey, did you know, just saying, for a friend, if you're downed, you can use a Phoenix down to revive yourself. Fuck, I feel almost overwhelmingly compelled to tweet that and watch as the internet just goes, yeah. Well, fuck you too, then. Goddamn Ronins and their insta-kill bullshit. Infuriating as fuck. So what am I... What is this? Is this, other than a fishing spot, what else could this cave hold? What other treasures could you contain? What is there? Up here, that makes going through two loading screens worth it? God damn, I can absorb a lot of that magical energy.